Box truck rear-ended a cement truck on the turnpike in Kittery today, causing severe injuries. Officers say Manuel De Pina Gonalves of Boston was driving the box truck this morning. After the collision, he was trapped inside that truck. Police say he had to be rescued and suffered severe injuries. They do not appear life-threatening, however. The driver of the other vehicle was unharmed. Officials think tailgating and speed are what caused that crash today.